Suspended Senator Patrick Brazeau has been arrested in Gatineau, Quebec this morning on charges of uttering death threats and possession of cocaine. Brazeau was taken into custody at around 4 a.m. Eastern Time after police responded to a domestic disturbance call. Today's arrest is the latest legal trouble for the 39-year-old who's facing a sexual assault investigation as well as fraud charges laid by the RCMP in relation to the Senate spending scandal.